startling footage we're about to show you was photographed by a 42-year-old, Romero Valadari, in the city of Passo Fundo, Brazil, just a few minutes ago. All initial opinions are this is genuine. What you're about to see may disturb you.
Here!